Hello, I'm Gord.
And I'm Andrew.
And this is episode 8?
Eight.
So that was it.
Nine.
Episode 9? No, it's not 9. No
I thought he was last week.
Maybe. I don't know. Anyway, it's another episode of Retro Monogatari, the show in which we play some games from Japan. Maybe some games that never made it back over the ocean. This is like this deep sense of nostalgia that we never got to experience in the first place. But these are still games that are very valuable in the development of video games in the whole. Anyway, that's the long way of saying we're going to have some fun playing some goofy video games. We're not going to play Kirby. We're also not going to play Buzz and Kirby. Oh, wow. Did you see that? Anyway, we're going to play a couple of games. I'm going to announce this one. Andrew's going to announce this one. Playing Deep Dungeon 3. I think I've got the first two in there somewhere. But this is the third one, and we're starting with number 3. Maybe we'll do a countdown.
And Night Gundam Story. Night Gundam Story.
Interesting story about this one, which I've probably told, but I'll refresh your memories. I got friend Meepoo to do the splash screen at the beginning. It says Retro Monogatari in sweet 8-bit font. And he was asking a friend for some examples and advice. And she sent him a screenshot of a game with no context and no game title. And we racked our brains and the internet to try to find what game it was from.
Wave of Babies!
And eventually I figured out that I could just do right-click Google image search. Found out that it was Night Gundam Story, and later that day, bought that game. Alright, which one will we be starting with?
Let's start with this one.
Yeah? This one! Okay.
This one
wins!
No, we both did scissors!
Yeah. Oh yeah, a win was going to be that one, a tie was going to be neither. Oh wow, first try. And, no, I guess a tie was going to be this one.
So, funny story about the game we played last week, The Lost Word of Jenny.
Mm-hmm.
I was talking to one of my Japanese teachers, and she was watching a video from last week, and she's like, "Oh, I played this game when I was a kid!"
Yeah?
She's like, "My sister bought it just randomly."
Nice.
So, she knew The Lost Word of Jenny.
Oh, cool.
I never did play it to completion.
Oh.
But, she played it.
Sono yoru, kono kuni wa...
It's way too much Japanese for me to read.
All right. I don't know what that means. We don't have Michi here tonight because he is sick.
Make a character.
Everybody.
This is character make, and then that's the bottom one's character erase.
Whoa.
So, character o kesu, character o tsukuru.
This one's continue?
No, this is a race character.
Yeah, the top one's make a character.
Yeah, and this is start. So you can start with someone else's character, or you can just make your character.
Let's see if the previous people left some. Yeah. Whoa, can you believe that the battery on these are...
Kanin kamu nuhareo.
Baby hat.
Do you want...
Here.
Oh, okay.
Nanai.
Okay.
She.
She. I. E. K. E. K. Yeah. Down. Keishi.
Keishi.
Do you want to do Keishi? I think I'll do Keishi.
Keishi.
Can I do
Keishi? Can I do a little line? Yeah, Keishi.
Sweet. Where's Hawaii? God, man, it's too bad that we don't have Michi for this episode because we're playing some RPGs and those are pretty text heavy.
You want this one. He wants this one, Maho Tsukai, which means
right.
Magic User.
Yep.
Yay! Magic User!
Wait, what was I?
I don't know. Maybe you were the hero. I'm the Magic User! Put in Tsukeshi.
Wait, hang on. Maybe it was...
Put in Ando.
Ando.
Mr. Ando of the woods.
Ando.
How do you think I put... there it is. 10-10. Where's Do? Do. Ando. How's that?
Ando.
Owari.
Oh, now you're tricking me. I want to be this topo.
Tsukuranai.
Kai.
No, don't. That's not.
Don't use it.
That's still make. Oh, you have to make a whole party. Now do.
Three.
Spishy.
Winya.
What the heck, man? Why am I the last?
Baby. Why did you just drool on
me? Down?
Head.
Yeah.
Headbutt.
And then, yeah.
She.
She.
And then a little line because it's spishy. No, I'm kidding. Spishy.
No line?
Owari.
Yeah. Owari.
Make her.
Owari mashou. Soryo.
Soryo.
I think this is for the next one. This is number four. Got.
I think that means that I'm the prime minister.
Yoba.
Yeah, but you have a magic user and I'm the
Karyu,
and then you should be the Soryo. So we have one of everything.
William. Name it Baby Bee.
Baby.
Baby. Baby.
Baby.
I don't know what I'm going to name him. I don't know if I've got enough.
Akachan? Akanbo. That means red monk, and it's the Japanese word for baby, and that's delightful.
Akanbo. I'm completely lost here.
It's ho.
Right. Middle right.
Ho. Ho. There it is.
With that.
Akanbo. Owari.
Okay, now you can start with your characters.
Yeah, Keishi.
Keishi.
Oh,
Keishi's
the name of the group? No, there were 44
Keishi.
People. I wanted to be a magic user.
Yeah. I think you
are. Magic Lando.
That's me. I'm the magic
nice
user.
Nice pets.
I think that's a dude.
Nice pecs.
Pati gara susu. So this is to look at your party, I think.
Keishi's.
Oh, you're doing like your formation.
Order.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You have 100 gold, by the way.
Gold. Kiroku. Party no kumikae. Party kara.
Hazusu.
Soto ni deru. Soto ni deru. Go outside.
Yeah. We're going outside, baby. Ooh.
Whoa.
Oh my.
It's this kind of game.
Whoa.
I have six.
It's like that Windows wallpaper.
Oh, I have 6 HP. You might want to protect.
No, we've decided against that.
Open the door.
Nah.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Who?
Who?
Toby?
Toby?
Da-da-da-da-da.
Who?
Who's that?
You can't open. Just give up. Ooh, this one's a battle door.
I don't think I'm gonna go through the battle door.
Oh, come on, you have to battle sooner or later. Yay, you made it through the door.
Yatta. Pretty boring room.
Morning of battle. Should have gone through the battle door.
Is that not? No, it's not. Weird. Ha!
You die!
Bonk!
You die!
Bonk my head against the wall.
You just hit, it says, Itai, you just ran into the wall.
Fantastic.
It says, ow, it hurts. Battle door! Oh, come on, man.
Man, I want to take things slow.
Oh! Oh, you entered a shop.
Joe.
I think that's a potion.
Joho.
This is my, I actually got my dick.
Joho 2, Joho 3. Go outside. Thank you, anyway.
Do you want a potion? What do you want a Joho? What's a Joho? Thank you anyway.
Temple! Or
Joho. It doesn't tell me. You died. You ran into the wall.
I really wanted there to be something in that dead end.
Come on. Battle. We want a battle.
Bang.
Because you need to go through a battle door. Probably because you have to go through a battle door before you can.
Die about.
You need to go through a battle door.
Oh crap. I didn't
this
one.
Is.
Magic shop.
Yeah, Mal. Magic. Obe.
Do it.
More obe. Who do you want? Me. I'm the magician. My level's not high enough.
Sucker. Maybe if you do some battles already, gosh.
not my fault, you know.
Oh, this is a big room.
Man, yeah, I brought a mana potion for a combo.
Mana combo potion.
Combo!
This is like Fire Emblem. Whenever you save someone from being killed, you have to like pick them up.
And put them over your shoulder?
And then you bring them and someone trades
you. I like that that's labeled in English.
I know.
Ladder. No.
No, why not?
Scary.
Why do you
ladder
always...
Ladder never matter.
What?
So, there was someone I went to school
with. Battle.
And his name was,
Itai.
Oh, you can't.
Oh, it's not battle. It's a...
It's an army.
It's a shop.
There was a guy I went to school with. His name is Sam Pfister.
Okay.
That was some good jokes there.
Top one is buy weapons. Bogu.
Bogu, kau buy.
I think the second one is armor. The top is definitely weapons. Buki is weapon.
Buki. I'm learning so much right now.
I missed it.
My hair!
Buki means weapon. It's the top option. The second option, I'm assuming by context, is armor. And the last option is go outside.
Okay. Thank you anyway.
Thank you. Bogu means protector, guard, defensive, personal armor.
Yep, that sounds about right. Bogu. All right, bow is protect. Jeez. Hot.
Do you want to climb? Oops. Oh, you just went down.
Hot.
Just do you want to climb down?
Yeah.
I just climbed up. What do you think?
Yes!
Random encounter.
It's an ant.
And an uncle.
Dokukume.
And a cousin.
It's a centipede.
Centipede.
Which is centipede.
All right, and we remember from that other game.
Tatakou is attack. Yeah,
attack. This one, Nigeru.
What's Nigeru?
That's racist.
I don't know. I've never done it.
It's the action.
Well, there are more. I went to attack, and there are just more now.
It's because you waited too long. Means to escape. Nigeru.
Whoa, check out this sweet highlight.
So Nigeru is to
I can't
run.
Target the back dudes.
Yeah, because they're in the back.
It's exciting.
Kill the ant. Why did what is no, don't make me attack, I'm a mage. Okay, yeah, what is so Ando wa dou shimasu ka? What do you want me to do?
Which one's magic?
Mio mamoru. Isn't that
protect?
Look.
I think it's guard. Okay. Mamoru means protect.
Oh yeah. Okay. So.
Jumon. No, it's like you get a bunch of paper that has green on it, and you mark in bubbles with pencil.
Jumon.
That's Kuman.
He doesn't tell me what Jumon is.
Well,
just click on Jumon. Ooh, Supaya. Supia.
Spear.
Yeah, do it.
Sure.
Make me spear someone.
Spishy.
Make her attack. She has such much
Wait,
HP.
What are my options?
Attack.
Tadakau.
Guard.
Jumon.
Okay.
Mio
Mamoru.
Atatakau.
Mio Mamoru.
Atatakau.
Dogu.
Yeah.
Dogu.
Dogu.
Tools?
Summon a dog.
Dogu is tools, so it's probably like going to your items.
Ah.
Atatakau.
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 You want to attack hotly?
Yeah.
Alright, do you want to attack the ant, or the
Ooh,
uncle?
Do the other one, because you've attacked two ants already.
I
want to
attack the uncle.
I want to be extra careful, but okay. And a combo, Will.
William.
Check what he is.
What are you gonna
do? He attacks the bottle. It's super effective.
Yeah, he's attacking, so.
Okay.
He looks like he has a fair bit of MP, so. Ooh, you just lost 10
I
HP.
I lost 10 HP.
Yeah, I lost 4 HP. And I didn't do anything. Oh, my spear. I'm casting a spell. I just killed the ant.
How much damage did you
do? I know. I think I just speared him out of the battle.
What?
You just made some ant shish kebab.
Oh, it's speared away?
Haha, speared it away.
That was bad. Should not have acknowledged that.
It did.
You're a bad person for acknowledging that. You've only got the one thing. Juman.
It's because I didn't
look up Juman on your poor, poor phone. He cracked it. It's embarrassing.
Spell.
Yeah. And what about
spear?
Yeah.
It's the spear.
Is it actually?
Yeah, it's spear. Supia. Okay, so we know Juman.
This is gonna attack this guy.
Juman, which is also a lot of money.
Akambo's got Kia.
Kia. Cure. He's a monk.
Yeah.
The baby is the healer.
Well done, baby.
The red monk is actually
a monk.
You
want to heal yourself? You lost 10 HP last thing.
Oh, thank you. Here it goes. 3 HP.
Spia.
Shout. Into the microphone.
Oh, Spia!
I don't think it did anything. Might.
I killed him. Killed the ant.
Uh-oh. Oh.
Oh, Kira.
Kira! Kira!
Not today. That's actually how that works.
I don't think so.
I read that's how it worked in Dragon Quest, which is older than this game.
Night.
Oh, we've got Dragon Quest. We should have a Dragon Quest night.
Yay! I wanna yell.
Fire! you wanna do magic again? You wanna do,
I only have... Yeah, do magic, because we need to...
How much MP do you have?
I have 4, but we need to... There's a lot of enemies. And I only have 6 HP now. I only have 9 to begin with.
This guy, and a combo is going to attack this guy. Fight top!
Spia!
This is fun.
Even if it doesn't work like that, it's still fun to yell at. Yeah. Oh, I didn't hit him! However, I missed. It said, however, I missed. But we still killed one.
Sweet.
And
I can't believe we're still alive.
So, Spia, you only have 4 HP. I would heal yourself.
Okay.
I think we're going to level up after this.
And you're going to attack this guy. Right. And Stacy's going to attack this guy. And a combo is going to cure me again because I am a squishy tank.
Yeah, I'm not feeling tanks here, just a hero. Kia!
Yes, I'm glad that went first instead of after I died, which would have been bad.
He's dead.
Yeah, you heal everything. 4 HP.
Can't believe it's still alive. I'm taking a lot of hits.
Yeah, but they've really just been hitting you. Hit me once, they haven't hit Spacey or a combo.
I just sent everyone after.
They just hit.
The centipede.
They just did 9 damage to you. So, it's a good thing they haven't hit me really.
I think they've got to go through us in order.
But yeah, no,
we got
me.
26 gold!
They hit me because I had 9 HP.
Do you think the temple will heal us up?
Yeah. We have to find one first.
Crap.
We're dead. It's a skeleton.
I had turned the other way.
I'm gonna
kill him. There's 2. Crap.
Oh, it just shows you what kind of monsters are gonna be in the battle. Come on, Spear.
Kua. Keishi.
Yeah, so that's your last cure and that's our last spear.
Does cure take
2? Yeah.
2 mana? Wow.
And so does Spear.
Yeah, wow.
Okay.
Spacey.
It's dead. You're dead!
What?
Ouch, that sucks.
You just let me die?
I didn't let you die.
Just
Spia! Ah, Shikashi, I missed. However, I missed.
I'm next. You didn't yell it loud enough.
Sorry. I'm dead!
Jeepers.
These skeletons are too strong. You should have battled more in the first skeletons.
There weren't any, there were no combats. No fights.
You should have stayed there.
We probably should have geared up.
Yeah, that's... You lose!
Alright, let's go to the next game early. What do you say?
Yeah.
It was fun. This game was an experience, and probably will come back, especially since we've got 2 more dark dungeons to go. Deep dungeons. I don't know what any of that means. Alright, next game. Night Story Gundam. Story Night Gundam. Night Gundam Story.
Night Gundam Story.
You were helping, but it wasn't enough.
I was helping.
Another first try.
Ooh, this looks promising.
Looks like it goes right into the gameplay.
Yeah. It might be attract mode.
Ooh, there's 3 heroes.
Oh, not 4? not the four unlikely heroes, the heroes of light.
Well, maybe that's the fourth. I bet you that guy's evil. It's probably like the,
Mind the king's one of the heroes. What? Arr, I'm a bat!
She's like, I'm gonna go with that. And Bat's like, no, you're not. Got you.
That guy's like, I'm wearing green armor.
On a green sword. Green's my favorite color. I'm guessing this is you. Because it matches this guy.
Tank.
Keanu Reeves.
Keanu Reeves.
Oh, he just disappeared. The green guy. Gone.
Whoa, this is some sweet graphics. Look at that.
Another time.
Got foreground and background.
It's English. There was a world called
Sudanoka.
One day,
a huge shadow covered the list.
Satan
Gundam. Satan Gundam appeared.
Lacron King. Level call.
A brave.
His name was
Knight Gundam. The adventure begins now. Unreliable or ellipses that are not
in the right place.
They're not consistent. It's the problem. All right, you ready for this?
Yeah.
Ooh, sweet.
Ooh.
New game.
Hi. So fast.
Ooh, text.
Yeah. Message.
Yeah. Speed. Fast.
Okay.
What are your options?
Hi.
Fast. Futsu. Or
medium.
Asoi.
Slow.
Let's go. Hi.
What's your name?
My name is
Oshiete kudasai. Teach me.
Oh.
Teach me your name. The Sweet. Princess says, "Teach me your name."
This game includes the accents right in the basic alphabet, so you don't need to spend two letters making one letter. Otoko.
Otoko, are you a boy or a girl?
Otoko. I don't know.
Ona is a woman.
Is that your preferred?
I'm a man, but you're playing, so. However you choose to identify, I mean, haven't you seen the news? But what is his name?
I'm a male. I'm a man, and my name is Ando.
You just got we good.
And what?
Scott.
Oh, you're playing me. So if you die, I die too.
No, you can play, but wait. I get the.
Well, can you wait after I finish these?
Hi, it's the green guy. Why did I say fast message speed? I can't speak this language. I'm illiterate. What was I thinking?
Well, I mean, it's not like it goes anywhere after it comes out.
Man, we need Michi, but he's sick. Maybe he's got a hangover. Maybe he drank all morning and then fell asleep and woke up.
Jimusu Naipu.
Oh, you're the juice knight.
Juice knight.
It's Jimusu Naipa.
Naipa.
Sniper!
Sniper. Jim Sniper.
Jim Sniper.
My name is Jim, and I'm a sniper.
Well, no, your name is Ando.
Sagashitazo Naito.
You're a knight.
Gundam. You're a knight Gundam. Taihen. It's difficult. Taihen koto ni.
It's difficult. It's a difficult
matter.
It's a difficult
matter.
Yeah.
Natta.
Become a difficult matter.
Whoa. We've got like Google Translate over here.
There you go.
Yep. Satsume, let's just play. Sweet.
Satsume is instructions.
Oh, we're
let's go to the king for instructions.
Oh my gosh, this is the cutscene.
Sweet.
Suki ni, saki ni. Next.
No, Osaki-ni is first.
First. So is Saisho.
You know Osaki-ni Shitsureishimasu?
Oh.
So you're probably
going
first.
Oh! Osaki-ni Shitsureishimasu.
Osaki-ni
Shitsureishimasu. Yeah, but I always thought Is what is Saisho? Isn't that first?
That's also first.
Ugh.
Yep.
Nihongo wa muzukashii desu ne.
Saisho is like the first, mm. And Sakini is like, firstly, we should do this.
And then there's Ichiban Saisho, which means like the first in a series of events.
Number one first.
Ooh, I'm a party! Hanasu, do you want to talk? No, I don't want to talk. I'm going to go. I'm ready.
Feels a lot like Final Fantasy 1 so far. Do some fights! Do some fights! Yeah!
I'm waiting.
Maybe they're only in the trees? In the tall grass?
I'm in the tall grass. I don't.
You should be in some taller grass.
See, well, I'm not allowed. Don't leave. Don't leave yet. Go to the village. See who needs your help. Hanasu. Koko wa Sento no machi desu. The center town. Sento.
Center of town?
Center. No, it's like the center.
No, this town is town center. Center town. Center.
Hanasu. Are wa. Konoma wa. Issou wo oite. Ino daro ka? Hi.
Inu?
Ito. Didn't say Inu anywhere. Ino. 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 Good. Hi. Oh, he didn't join my party.
Ha. Do you need four in your party before you can leave?
No. I thought he was going to talk to people in bars. I feel like, oh, this is right here.
It's just like real life.
Are you sure this is bars and theirs aren't, this is just a pachinko parlor? Those might not be tables, they might be screens with levers. You know, in this medieval. That person's freaking out. Why is that person freaking out?
She's probably going to need to talk to him. Huh. Tashi konoshi koto muite nai mitai. Seems like nothing. Something. She's looking over her leg. You're important.
Oh, this is the scene.
No, she's not important.
That's the screenshot is from that corner of that town. I think there were more people though.
Commando. Toku no ko te doushite. I don't even like this in English when you have to talk to people.
Huh.
Not that I'm gonna.
Well, you want me to look up a guide?
Yeah, please.
Night Gundam Star. I spelled it wrong.
I just want to battle. Hey, you.
Night Gundam Story.
Maybe I need to buy a sword. Oh, oh here's a shop. Kado da su.
Looks like Night Gundam Story 3 you might have been re-released on the NES.
I think this is the pachinko.
Ha. No, I think that's Rectangular Mr. Saturn.
The old pachinko.
Sue.
Sue is...
Tanken.
Circumstance?
It's a weapon. Tetsu no onu. Sue.
Tetsu is iron.
Yeah, iron sword.
Tetsujin is Iron Man.
I don't have any gold, but I can't buy anything. Fool. Foolish Andrew. Weapons are for rich people.
We are on episode 9. Wow. You're done. Eight episodes already.
I know. Oh, this is the end.
Ah, Night Gundam Story, okay. I take the
Japanese. Is this Bomberman? This is Bomberman.
Title and paste it into Google and then use Google Translate. I might be able to find a guide.
Oh, come on. I want to talk to the bomb.
Is it a bomb?
It looks like a bomb.
Summary. Fighting. Card-ass. Card-ass battle. Not joking. Can collect to buy with a single 20 gold in white box-shaped machine of the shop. And if in possession of the album, you can stock the same card up to 3. More than that is taken up in 10 gold.
Oh, okay. I talked to the guy that I need to talk to.
How sweet. Whoa, what is that?
Wamu. That's terrifying. Guy.
I recommend that you kill him.
No, no. Tatakau.
I'm gonna attack him. 1 damage.
Because I don't have any weapons.
You kind of suck. No offense or anything, but you're bad.
I'm sorry that I didn't have any gold to buy weapons with. Yeah, my whole party left me.
What?
My party left in the city. They all walked on without me. And left me here to fight this guy by myself.
Ha.
Yeah. Yay, got nice two gold. I wonder how much the yen is. I'm gonna need it.
Characters. Magic. Whoa. Attack magic, gun, bullet-based magic.
That sounds about right.
It's 4 gold to stay in an inn.
Oh man, bullets, my one weakness. Item, transfer systems, magic mat, marker pen, magic of rope, smoke ball. Combat auxiliary system, musk, and confuse the enemy on Earth.
Well.
Numbing agent, it paralyzes the enemy on Earth. Oh, the strength of the water. Use some magic.
I don't have any magic.
Sure you do. Maho.
What is Mede?
Mede.
Oh, that heals me.
Sweet.
Yeah, except now I don't have any MP. I'm gonna Saku-san. What was Ron again? Rune-san. Taikyo. Yeah, I figured out how to run.
Sweet. I'm not being very successful in finding a guide for this.
What is this?
What?
Maybe they only have like 1 HP. I had 3 damage, but they did not die. I'm gonna die.
Where did your team go?
They like left.
Are they in the town?
I don't know. But, on a positive note, I'm having a successful time running away. I'm gonna go back to the castle. Maybe there's something free healing there. Yes, okay, I can kill this guy. 1 damage. 1 damage. 1 damage.
Gaido.
1 damage.
Night Gundam story.
Gaido.
Gaido.
Come on.
Yay, top results. SD Gundam Gaiden Night Story. Great expectations.
Great expectations.
I can go stay at the inn. Yes, I would like to stay there. With all of my money.
I was just Wikipedia again. Man.
Ohio!
There aren't even any guides for this game in Japanese. Oh, well. Google Translate says. Nope.
What is guide. This?
What the heck?
Why do I have to run into like 17. How do they expect people to start games if they give them monsters that are too strong for them?
Can you take this guy? I bet you can take this guy.
I bet I can. I do 3 damage to these guys. Yeah.
Nice.
But I only got 1 gold. Is there like a. There's no. Menu, I can't see how much experience I need.
Press start.
I'm pressing start.
Oh. Select.
I press both.
There's press, only... press the R button. Oh, press the A button and then go do something. Shirabiru?
What?
What's Shirabiru?
Research. Investigate.
Oh. Check.
Tools. Cardo das.
Wow, this does just have a card minigame.
Oh, here we go. I need... Okay. I just want to level up once. I don't think I've leveled up in a single game anytime.
You are the hero of the century. You must save the world or level up once. You know, whichever you've got time for.
Whichever you want to do. I mean, if you feel like saving the world after you level up once, do it.
That'd be an interesting game examination. Like, a study of RPGs. What was that thing on the DS that collected all the Retro Game Studio? No. Retro Game...
Too hard, I mean.
Yes, Retro Game Challenge. Retro Game Challenge just gave you a bunch of pretend games. Like, alternate timeline games that are based on games from real life. So, like, there's the Final Fantasy / Dragon Quest game. And then there's, like, the next generation of that on the, but with 32-bit graphics.
Sure, I miss.
And you get to follow this alternate timeline all the way down through history, which is pretty cool. But it would be cool to have, like, one package, one game, one cartridge that is just getting to level one. In all of the, like, across all of the retro RPGs.
I didn't level up at all.
Man.
Go back. This is me.
Gundam.
Nani Momo.
A what? Peach.
My armor. I don't have any armor. I don't have anything. I don't have any armor, I don't have any weapons.
Say it like Michu said, I don't have anything.
I don't have anything.
It's like he's here in the room with us.
Yeah, exactly like that.
Well, you don't even need to talk to a person, you can just talk to the desk. Is this the end again?
No, it's not the end. But I don't have enough money to buy. I don't have enough money to buy a weapon.
Jeez, you'd think the king who put you on this mission would
give you money?
Help you out.
Maybe he was like, come see me and I'll give you funds. But I was like, nah, I'm gonna start my quest. I don't need funds.
Brave Hen of New Edition, SD Gundam Knight, Gundam... RRPG.
I can take this guy.
Opening! We start from where you help Frau Princess that have been chased by monsters. Suddenly, Goblin Zaku times 3 is a battle with. You win even if asleep.
Yeah.
Is brought to Frau Princess to Lacroix Castle. Lacroix?
Let's see if I didn't win anything.
Does not seem to be the same game.
I'm level 2 and it went from 1 damage to 7.
Whoa.
Yes!
SFC version of Knight Gundam story. It's not SFC version.
So basically just... What? I'm battling...
Whoa, cool.
Oh. Good thing he only does 1 damage, but I only do 1 damage to him.
You are, you're just fighting another knight.
He just did 4 damage. How much HP does this guy? His name is Amugo. I don't know his name. Yeah, he missed. What? Oh, crap.
Okay, yeah, that's the problem. I found a guide, but it was for the Super Nintendo re-release.
I died.
Which, is completely different.
Oh, hey, at least if I die, I just start back in the end.
But I might also have that one, so we can we can play the remake and see if it's any better. Or, you know, any less impenetrable for us.
I'm actually doing pretty good now. Besides that night. Now that I have some money, I can,
Man, why would they release a game with exactly the same name?
I lose my gold. No, I don't. But I kept my experience.
Did you? Yeah. Sweet. Now go fight yourself again. The most dangerous game.
That wasn't me, that was Admiral.
Night Gundam story.
I just need to get enough gold to buy a sword.
So, like, is that a... Ooh, that was quick. Is that a giant mouth with one single tooth in the middle? Or what?
Hold on, let me see if I can find it.
Yeah, is no, this,
see,
is
these
this
are his
the
hands.
Mouth?
Those are his hands, I think.
I think those are like spider legs. I think he's just got eight legs.
No, because his feet are down here.
Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
He's like Meow. There's his coin on the front.
I think that's his eye. He's got like a big clown face. This whole white thing is his mouth. Yeah, exactly. And he's
What's
got one big
thing?
Tooth. Ah! Is this tooth? Is this a single tooth? I have no idea. That's his eye. That's one buck tooth in the middle. And that's his nose.
I was thinking that like, these were his eyes.
Maybe.
Oh, this is his eye. He's got one eye.
Oh man, it hurts to try to see that. Oh.
He's a Cyclops. Only because this guy's eye was yellow as well.
I'll watch the next time you fight one.
And you'll buy a weapon.
Sweet. You should have the rest of the team with you.
They ran off. They didn't want
me. Maybe they went back to the castle.
No. They ran across the bridge.
Oh.
See if I talked. So, I like that, like, he's walking around, but when you come up, he walks to the counter.
He's classy.
Like, he's got a light. He doesn't have to be waiting on you, but right when you hit here, he just walks. So you...
Ah, cool. What if you're not even on the same line? Can you go, like, over... Ue? No, Tsue. Tsue.
I just bought it.
What's Tsue?
It's a weapon.
Sweet. Equip it.
Oh, oops, wrong one. I can't. How do I put it?
Does it go in your?
It is not working for me.
You just spent all your gold on something that you can't use.
Oh! There you go.
That was a confusing nest of,
Yeah, you had to go to your tools, click on the weapon, and then click equipped.
Are you sure it was a weapon, not like a potion? Did you just heal yourself?
It's a sword shop.
Maybe it's a sword potion.
This is the potion shop.
Sword potion.
In what game have they ever had 4 gold? That's highway robbery.
They charge more now that you've got more HP?
Yeah.
Ah.
That's how Final Fantasy 2 does it. Mm. Like, based on how much MP and HP you're missing. So it's always best to, like, use Cure on all your people so the cost is less.
Mm.
Then you're just gonna...
Oh, now you're setting out, eh? To find your, the team that abandoned you.
Yeah.
You're gonna show this to your teacher friend. She's gonna say, they said wait for me at the castle. Why did you... Why did
what?
You try to play the rest of the game?
Who's this guy?
I don't know, but he looks bad.
He just did
14
damage.
And then 1 damage. And you dealt 2 damage. I think you should run away. Yeah, we should run away.
What was that?
Happy end music.
And she's like, died, but don't worry.
Hope to see you again real soon.
I didn't even make it to fight you. I'm gonna take these guys.
Oh, yeah. Unless they get a sneak attack.
They ambushed me.
Are they rats or lizards or goblins? Or unicorns?
I think they have a horn. I love how we don't even know what the monsters are.
Scales or like slimy skin, like an amphibian?
I'm thinking they're goblins. Goblin.
Oh. That's pretty conclusive.
I think they're goblin. Goblin. Goblin Zaku.
Zaku.
So it's Goblin Zaku, and it's in katakana.
What's Zoku?
Zaku.
Family or tribe. Tribe of goblins.
Zaku.
And also Zoku is a biker gang.
Sweet.
Yeah, I'm level 3. I need to go heal again.
Tarantula dude!
Actually, I healed when I leveled up.
Oh, nice.
So maybe now I'm ready to fight myself.
I don't think you're ready to fight yourself. Also, I don't really know if it was yourself.
It was not myself.
It was just like another knight who...
Oh my goodness! I only took one step and there was already another battle.
This is worse than Black Sigil. That's a joke. Black Sigil's combat frequency is...
It had the potential.
It really did. You know, I wanted it to be so good.
And this is Bowser's cousin. These are the monsters that did. I did 30 damage just now.
Whoa.
Yeah.
12 damage that time. It's quite a spread, eh? Like, 1 damage. 13 damage.
See, Amuro.
40 damage.
So he's basically said to get out of the bench with the pick.
Oh.
Now I did 3 damage, and you did 1. Let's see how you like it, being hit.
What do you do if he likes it?
Well, he's still smiling, so...
Looks like a Lego man.
He does.
Right?
He looks like he's enjoying this too much. I just now noticed that
attrition.
It's like sporadic.
You got him!
Yeah, yeah, I got 60 HP and I leveled to level 4. Yeah. Oh, is he gonna join me? That was probably one of my friends. There's my other friend. Like, hey, sorry.
Now you've got to fight both of us at the same time.
Sorry, we left you.
Yep, that's totally what happened. Check out that hut. Bricks and pots. We did it! We got past the bridge.
Come here, man.
Without having any idea what we're doing.
Oh, now I want to battle with my friends.
I think you should battle with that green guy.
Yes! Except they're all level 1. How did he only had 11 HP here. But
yeah.
No, when weird. He's fighting me.
Well, I mean, you did just beat him to a pulp.
Well, he did give me a lot of experience. We should fight each other more often.
Yeah. That's something that you can do in Disgaea. You can
attack yourself. Same thing with Final Fantasy.
Yeah.
And Final Fantasy 2.
You get experience on kills. Whoever killed the monster gets that experience. But also, every time you use a weapon, hit or miss, you get a bit of experience using that weapon. And then you can, like, master the weapon and then you're better at using it. So one strategy is to train up a ninja who's got, like, 95% evasion. And then you level him up to the point where he's got, like, 99% evasion. And then you just go into a level and have your entire, all of your members surrounding him. And then all of them just whacking on him for, like, you know, 300 turns in a row.
Yeah,
they all miss.
Ooh,
that's tough. Do you know any more magic now that you're at a higher level?
No, but I'm not fighting those guys. Yeah, that was the guy that did, like, 14 damage to me.
Not when you were level 4. You can go train up.
But he's, like, Mecha Knights.
Cool.
He's, like, the upgraded version.
Yeah, I see that.
Oh, I don't have any more magic. Let's see what... Gone.
Gun! He's got gun magic.
Yeah!
the best magic, the alchemy of converting powder into fire and throwing a projectile at high velocity.
Gun did 14 damage.
Nice. Did it take out a goblin knight?
Yeah.
You're not doing too bad here.
Yeah. Well, I mean, these guys I killed it myself. Yay, level 2. Donku is level 2. And so is Amuro.
Tank.
Tank.
Step, step, battle!
It was not even step, step, it was. Yeah!
Do the dudes. Yeah, they automatically retarget if there's no. If the target dies. I feel like Final Fantasy 1 did not do that. If you had everyone attack one dude and the first hit kills, then everyone else just attacks nothing.
Or if.
I like all of your capes.
Basically said you can't run for that.
Whoa.
Go somewhere else!
This is our town, scrub!
Oh, there's the dungeon.
Sorry, William.
I was mad because my hand wasn't actually able to do
that. Akambo is over there recovering from our last game.
Well, he made it the longest.
It's true.
I did 33 damage.
We did it, Twitch. We did it. Whiskey Snake! I'm not seeing any Sega Master System, Mr. Wiederman. Where is the Emperor? He's usually hanging out with you guys. The Emperor, alas, has taken ill, so he's got,
Why is Nietzsche the Emperor? Did I miss that?
Wait, he's got a cool name? What's my name?
Hey,
yeah.
Triangle.
Yeah, what's his name?
What's my name?
Oh, sweet, you're in a dungeon.
Whoa!
Ow, that hurts. Oh, ow. Man, I don't know if that shows up for you guys, but on our display here...
I don't know, let's look at the screen next time.
The pixels, instead of going gracefully upwards as we moved down, just looked like they were
doing this. Okay, so I know now that I shouldn't be doing this.
Oh. You get... Wow! Ow!
Boy.
Oh, I forgot to check on this screen.
Oh, no!
One of your dudes is dead.
Yeah, he just turned into a ghost.
Quick, go to the temple.
There's no temple.
Can you check him? Can you talk to the ghost?
No.
Oh, he's Gundam. He's the main dude. You're playing as the secondary dude, Matt.
Oh, I did die. Hello.
Hi.
Whoosh. You mean you can't hear me?
Sweet. That person's like, yeah, I don't even work here. Here, nice. Have a revive.
So, she basically is like, I don't know how ghosts in my hand.
What?
So you have to talk to that girl to revive your guy.
That's so weird that they made it an extra step. Like, why would you do that?
In older games, you could never go to the inn, because, like, sleeping doesn't cure you from death.
No, but, like, you know, oh, sorry, you can't come into the inn. You've got to talk to the person who is in the inn right next to the desk.
Yeah.
It's just like a weird abstraction.
I can't play that.
Do some grinding. This is a Japanese RPG. Grinding is paramount.
I was wondering why I went down to 15 HP. Yay! Tank is level 3.
Why did you go down to 15 HP?
Because now I'm little guy. I'm tank.
Oh, right.
Tank. Tank. Tonks.
It's like French tank.
Tonk.
Tonk.
This guy is just... Oh, Zaku must be like... What is Zaku? Where's my phone?
I'll look it up here. I'm going to translate that.
Google.com.
Zaku.
Sack.
Basque detected. Sack. That's, it's not actually Basque. No. Translated Japanese Zaku to English comes out Zaku. So it does if you spell it in katakana. Hang on. No, Zaku means Suzuku. Pardon? I feel like that's not correct. Also, what's a Suzuku? Yep, this is what grinding gets you. Grinding does not make for a good game, necessarily. We've got two people who are looking at different screens that are not the game. And just idly mashing the button.
it's in my head and I'm just pressing A. Okay, I think I can take this down now. Jiong.
Also yeah. French, I've decided.
Yeah, Zaku stands for hors d'oeuvres. So the guy is the goblin.
Alright. are they the entree?
I'm guessing. No, they're dwarves. They're not the entree.
Not the other guys.
No, the other guys are just suckers. They're just dwarves.
Not the other guys. The guys who aren't entrees. I mean,
orders.
Yeah. Alright. It's been about long enough. This has been an episode of Retro Monogatari, episode 9, in fact. Next game. What are we playing next game? Next week?
No, how do I see?
Probably talk to the king.
No, he's too far away.
Yeah.
Why would they do that to me? Let's look up what save is. I should print out tomorrow a list of game.
You guys should make an Anki deck
with
typical gaming terms.
Yeah.
Maho.
Like maybe there already is one.
There, I know there's a site that I use when I play.
Hey, sweet, here's Deep Dungeon 4. This is the next in the series. And so when we beat Deep Dungeon 3, we can
when we beat it.
Yeah.
All you, Gord. All you.
Alright, this one looks interesting. What do you say?
Yeah. Hang on.
I had a pair
Super
for this.
Super Monkey. It's Super Monkey!
Super Monkey Ball?
That'd be fun. Yeah, let's play Super Monkey.
I've got Devil World. I don't think that's Shin Megami Tensei, though. Alright, yeah, let's. Okay. I wanna play these two. What do you say?
What about this one?
We do that next week. Okay. The week after. Okay, next week, we're playing Hydlide, possibly 3, or that's just a stylized color character in the middle. Maybe Hydlide 3. And, oh crap, I can't read that. Zanga no Mi.
Mitsu. So three people.
Zanga no Mitsu. Anyway, I'll look it up and put a link into the show description.
Ginga no Mitsu.
Ginga no Mitsu.
Mitsu. Yeah.
Three Sanin.
It's Ginga no Sanin.
Ginga no Sanin. Hopefully you get to play as this very distraught gentleman in the
well,
side.
Why do play all three? Corner. It's in the title says three people.
Nope. I just want to play that guy.
Sanin.
Yeah.
You get to play them all.
Also, I really like the design on this gun. Just check that out. Look at that gun. There's so much detail in it. And it's super blurry. Yeah, thank you. Thanks for watching. See you next week. I've been Gord.
And I have been Hondo.
Hondo. Oh yeah, I've been Keishi.
And I want a nickname.
Endo's a nickname.
I mean, but, like, Michi gets the Emperor.
Oh, yeah. Whitey Snake, you gotta give Andrew a sweet, sweet nickname. Don't make it as good as the Emperor, though.
I mean, it could be better, actually.
Yeah, better than the Emperor? That's treason. Can't just come out and say something like that. I'll cut off your head.
I mean, technically, how many Emperors are there
still? Alright, that's it. Good night.